For the past six seasons, the practice fields at Tomball High School have been silent this time of year. But this year, the Cougars are still hard at work after ending a playoff drought that dated back to 2012.
We talked about it since day one. It's always been the main goal. We've come together really well, and then just it's a new step in the program, and we're really bringing the school closer to football like it used to be.
This group to come out and get it done is a great accomplishment. You know, the staff's second year here, to be able to do that, I think, says credit to the kids.
After the Cougars won just two games in 2016, veteran head coach Kevin Flanigan was brought on board to change the culture of the Tomball football program. And he and the Cougars have made great strides in just two seasons.
It's very great to play for him. He's a great coach on and off the field. Him just teaching us the fundamentals of growing up to be a great man on and off the field.
He's kind of like a father figure. You know, he's always there for us and just wants us to be our best and responsible.
He's a really good guy, and he makes us all just want to be better and just work harder at what we do. And I think that's the heart. He's honestly the heart and soul of this team, because without him, I don't think we would be where we are today.
For me, it's about building relationships. And so that's always been very important. So our coaches here, they care about the kids. And, you know, we get tons of calls from parents about, hey, could you talk to our son about this? And or whatever it may be. And it's rarely football related. It's usually something to do with just life in general. So I think that was step one, and then the buy-in from the kids. And of course, that comes from the amount of time you put in. We've got the best strength coach anywhere, and I think that's the basis of the turnaround.
Flanigan also credits the Tomball community for the support the Cougars get all season long.
You just get a feel here in Tomball. It's a different feel. It really is. We've coached different places of the state and city, and honestly, Tomball is the best place we've been.
Now that the Cougars are back in the postseason, they hope to make some noise and put Tomball back on the high school football map.
Tomball hasn't been in the playoffs in a while, so I think we just need that mentality of that the football season is going to extend a little bit, and that we're here to win.
We feel great right now. We're just trying to fix the little things and get better so we can roll into the playoffs strong.
I think the sky's the limit. We've gotten better every week. I think we're with anybody. We're top in the state. It's just when everything gels, offense, defense, special teams at the same time, and I think we can make a long run in the playoffs.